guys, Captain Foley. Just going to show you my 350 scale Enterprise now that the enhanced grid lines are complete. The sound effects are coming from my Art Asylum lit Captain Kirk chair, so it's not a soundboard in the model, but I just wanted to clarify that. So here we go. So I had added some enhanced grid lines there and some weathering on the secondary hull and the warp nacelles. So, by no means perfect, but I'm pretty proud of her. I do want to do a version 2.0 at some point. And maybe include some spotlight, registry spotlights, as well as some Aztec-ing on the hull. I don't know, we'll see. But as it stands right now, it's my 350 scale. Hope you guys enjoy it. And thank you for joining Trek Yard's model group. Much appreciated. I love seeing all your work. Please keep sharing. Anyway, guys, this is Captain Foley signing off for now. See you later. Actually, I figured why not just give you a quick look at it with the lights off. A lot less noise. So yeah, like I said, enjoy seeing all your work, guys. Hope you guys enjoy seeing mine. The only regret, real regret I have with this one is not filling in that seam line on the saucer section. But other than that, I'm super happy with this one, and I'm so glad that it's looking as good as it does. All right, guys, I'm finally signing off now. Captain Foley, saying see you later. Bye-bye.